for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you're watching this with your friends, you'll probably make a joke.
Because you know what you feel on the inside
isn't what you want people to know.
If you have to pretend to be happy,
find someone you trust and tell them.
If you get mad at things and you don't know why,
or have thoughts about hurting yourself,
find someone you trust and tell them.
You are never alone when you share.
Seriously, people care about you.
It's okay to not understand what you're feeling.
And it's easy to think that you're all alone.
But you don't have to be.
You're never alone when you share.
Don't be ashamed to tell someone you trust what you're feeling.
You're not alone.
You are not alone.
Find someone you trust and tell them.
Tell a parent.
Tell a teacher.
Tell a brother or sister.
Or just tell a friend.
You haven't done anything wrong.
Talk to someone.
Talk to someone.
It's how things get better.
Good morning, Bobcats. Today is May 3rd. There is no lunch today because of the early release. Now here are your announcements.
The yearbook staff is doing a lottery for the last of the unclaimed books. If you want a chance to purchase one of the last copies, pay attention to when the lottery tickets are available in the commons area during lunch.
Don't forget that today is orientation for next year's 7th grade. You will be out at 11 a.m., so have a parent or guardian come to pick you up. Once you leave the building, you will not be allowed to return to ride the bus.
The library has a new ukulele with songbooks for beginners and songs by Billie Eilish. See Mrs. Gerard if you want to play the ukulele or if you would like to learn how to play.
May 8th is annual awards night. Please make sure you and your parents are able to attend if you're being honored.
8th graders who are interested in running for student council at the high school next year as a freshman, please see Mrs. Gonzalez in room 206 to get a packet today. There are important deadlines that need to be met ASAP.
Those are all of your announcements for today. Stay tuned for CNN 10 and have a wonderful Wednesday.